A very good morning and Om Shanti to all of your listeners. You are welcome back to your own channel and the 289th day of a godly blessing where God is teaching us to become a businessman or a businesswoman. Doesn't matter because we are souls. But what kind of business is he teaching us? It's the teaching of earning multi-millions. Now, it's not about the money which you're talking about here. It's about earning that peace, that happiness, that bliss in multi-million fold. So let's understand what does Baba have to say in today's blessing. Baba says, may you be a number one businessman and use every second and thought to accumulate an income. That's what they do in business also. Every second and every thought is crucial. It's very important to make a strategy to earn some income, right? And thereby become a multimillionaire. So let's understand what is the meaning of this in spiritual terms. Baba says, a number one businessman knows the way to keep himself busy all the time. He's not thinking negative thoughts or impure thoughts. Or why not this, why not that? A businessman means someone who doesn't waste a single thought, can't think negative, but earns something with every thought. They make new strategies, they make new plans to overcome their losses or to make new profits. Just as those businessmen use every penny and make it into multi-millions, in the same way, when you earn something at every second and with every thought. Now this is about meditation. When we are in constant meditation throughout the day, it's not that we are sitting for just 1 hour in the morning or 1 hour in the evening. That's not how a businessman thinks. A businessman is constantly thinking about earning money. So here too, we have to earn an income of peace, love and happiness through meditation. So that's why we do karma yoga. While sitting down also, we are thinking about God the Father and his all values and virtues and powers which he's given us, which we learn at Brahma Kumaris, and about the knowledge about the whole world, the recreation of the whole world, which he has told us about, which is going to happen very soon and is in the process of happening, and about the drama, how is it created and what are the secrets within the drama. So we are already thinking about all these things and we are earning an income of peace, love and happiness and bliss and power within our own mind by remembering all these things. And in simple terms, these knowledge points are the strategies to keep the mind at peace. So then God says, in the same way, when you earn something at every second and with every thought, you will become a multi-millionaire. By doing this, your intellect will stop wandering, because the intellect wanders into the worldly things, worldly aspects. And when we have the knowledge of the spiritual aspects of the whole world, then automatically the worldly aspects don't pull us and don't create wasteful thoughts in our mind. So by doing this, your intellect will stop wandering and the complaint of wasteful thoughts will finish. So we have to increase the amount of time we spend in thinking worldly thoughts to spiritual thoughts. How do we do that? For that, we have to have the knowledge, what exactly that knowledge is, and for which we need to attend a Brahma Kumari 7-day spiritual understanding course and then continue everyday learning of 1 hour a day for our own peace of mind and to remove these wasteful thoughts. Now, what is this knowledge? You'll have to visit a Brahma Kumari center for understanding this knowledge. You might get it online on the web, but to understand it is not easy because it has got deeper meanings in it. So do visit a Brahma Kumari center next to your hometown, in your hometown or next door. It might be there in your own place or a little far away, but do visit it and enjoy a peaceful life after learning meditation. Have a blessed day. Om Shanti.